definitely won't make.
It's my job to catch the little things that make our cartoons
really extra special. If I see one of Benny's gloves is missing his signature two dots, I make sure I tell someone. That Joey Drew, they like to say. What a keen eye. Over time, the cartoon is slowly created frame by frame. Benny begins to walk and dance. It's really quite fantastic. Before long, we have our finished cartoon, all ready for the boys in the sound department to take over. People may say that seeing is believing, but I think the fine folks down in the audio department might disagree. Once a cartoon's animation is finished, it's ready for all the sound to be added. From music and voices to outrageous sound effects, they do it all. It's no wonder people say Joey Drew Studios has the most impressive talent in the world. Maybe on our tour, you'll get a glimpse of my songwriting duo, Sammy Lawrence and Jack Fane, working on a new catchy tune with our very own studio orchestra. Or maybe you'll spot Mrs.
Allison Pendle
recording the voice of our favorite little lady sent from above, Alice Angel. On the Joey Drew Studios tour here in Animation Alley, you never know what will happen. So keep your eyes and ears open. But before we head into the main studio to see the actual magic makers at work, let's make one more quick stop into our award-winning editing room. This is where they put all the ingredients together to create the final cartoons that you'll see in your local theater. The editing room is one of the busiest spots in the whole studio. There's always lots of work pouring in. But don't worry, folks. We hire only the best people who know how to get things done. Well, hey, looky there. It's Carl, one of our editors. Carl always has lots to do, but he always gets it done on time. Hang in there, Carl. What a trooper. And now it's time to move into Animation Alley and see the Joey Drew Studios family at work. Take small children by the hand as we enter the nerve center of the whole company. Get ready for a big Bendy adventure!
Thank you.
Bendy? You're real? Oh, this is amazing. It's okay. I won't hurt you. I promise. It's okay. See? I'm your friend. I won't hurt you.
Find them yet? Who's out there? Is that you, Phil? I told you I'm not opening the door until you bring me my pictures. I drew them. I want them back. You can't come in until you bring me my pictures.
Myself. Now, the only thing bothering me is that freak two desks over. Reese and I are real weirdo. He keeps trying to show me some pictures he's been drawing. I tell you, this place has a curse. It's not one thing stopping you from getting things done. It's another.
Thank you.
find them yet? You can't come in until you bring me my picture. You can't come in until you bring me my picture.
Standing in our world-famous screening room. Consider yourselves lucky, because not everyone gets to see in here. This room is where we watch our in-progress animations at the end of each day to see how they're coming along. We can watch a reel 50, maybe 100 times, making pages and pages of notes for the animators to work on the very next day. They're always so excited to get our big changes. Inside the screening room, you'll see a door to the writer's hallway. That's where our writers and concept men and women are working on our next big ideas. Back there is too secret to show off, but you can use your imagination to picture what might be in there.
At the end of every crumbling empire, you gotta hide the treasures. Mr. Cohen brought me in to catalog and secure some of Joey.
Wilderness, a wretched crawling slum. Don't cry for me. I want to die.
Papers are signed, the animation staff is hired, Archgate Pictures is open for business. As of 9 o'clock this morning, Bendy and all his little cartoon friends now belong to me. I'll admit it's strange owning a dear friend's legacy, but I think Joy would be content knowing it's safely in my hands. You just gotta believe, he used to say. He was such a showman. Well, I believe, Joey. I wholeheartedly believe.
Ha 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 ha!
for the way out?
A way out would be nice. Are you stuck in there?
Well, yes. And I'm afraid that means, well, you're stuck too.
Can't you move?
Not an inch. Perhaps you could get me unstuck?
I'll see what I can do.
Say thanks for your feat of rescue. Here's a little gift. Something I've learned. There we are. It's passed on. Now, you can move like me! Goodbye, Bobby! Try not to die!
That was weird.
Giant of the darkness. not like some crazy scientist's laboratory. It's just plain weirdness.
phantom.
You're on your